Let me show you a cool trick on how to disconnect your tub drain from your tub if you don't have those fancy tools. What you want to do is cut out two little notches on both sides, and then you're going to get your pry bar in there with an adjustable wrench and then spin it right out. This works every single time, trust me. If you want to see more cool tricks like this, give me a follow and you will.